men and women and young people that we honor tonight have held very different lives. They're pioneers, they've made their mark in the community, and what unites them is a belief, and that the truest test of a person's life is what we have done for one another. Our recipients, all of them, they did not set out in pursuit of glory or fame or riches.